carries up. Gains the line. Wilson got clipped by Ross Colton, and a penalty coming against the Tampa Bay Lightning. Wilson slow back towards the Washington bench. Gets a little help there from Mantha. Extra attacker is on for Washington on the delayed call. We get an interference call against Ross Colton.
Well, before that, Colton drives hard to the net right there, and watch his skate right there. His right skate grabs the right pad and blade of the goaltender, who awkwardly goes down. And here's the play right here. Oh, Colton is, that's an odd play right there. I didn't think Colton went out of his way to make a hit. Like, Wilson was slow to get up, and I do get all that. Look, to me, more than anything else, it looked like incidental contact. Yep.
Well, it is a Capitals power play for the fourth time tonight, a Capital power play that is already